Welcome to this video tutorial on how to search for DICOM data in the TCIA data portal. Let's start on the TCIA homepage at cancerimagingarchive.net. TCIA has many collections that you can download right here on the TCIA homepage. But if you are downloading multiple collections or need to search for specific data, it's easier to use the data portal, which we can start by clicking the Search Data Portal button. Note that while the majority of TCIA data is open access and available without logging in, a small subset of collections is hosted under temporary embargoes or is restricted to certain groups of approved users. If you need to access a restricted data set, click the Login tab to register for a data portal account. Before we can download data, we have to search for it and add it to our cart. You can search for DICOM data in the data portal with either a simple search or a text search. The simple search involves selecting from the filters on the left, which are collections, image modality, anatomical site, date released, and subject IDs. Let's say we want to restrict our search to kidney scans. To do that, click the box to the left of kidney in the anatomical site section and CT in the image modality section. As soon as you select a filter, you see the pie charts on the summary tab change to reflect a summary of your search results. You can also click the Search Results tab to dive deeper into the data, add the data to your cart, and then download the data, which are tasks described in separate videos that are mentioned in this video's description. In addition to using the simple search filters, you can also search the data portal using text search. To do this, click the Text Search tab and enter your keywords of interest. For example, let's say you're studying brain cancer and are specifically interested in perfusion MR scans. Typing perfusion here and pressing enter or clicking search returns all scans that include the keyword perfusion in their DICOM metadata. You can also restrict your text search to specific DICOM tags or codes. For example, we can repeat our query for the term perfusion, looking only at the series description. Let's click clear to start over and then enter the DICOM tag name, series description, followed by a colon, no space, and then the word perfusion. Note that instead of entering the words series description, you can enter the DICOM code for series description instead. The results again show the DICOM elements that include the series description of perfusion. If you need more help with the TCIA data portal, refer to the help menu, where you can find links to the help desk contact information, the TCIA data portal user guide, and other guides, frequently asked questions, and the introductory tutorial. Thank you.